Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Alright, we did some fun racing. Did you have fun racing?
Had a blast racing. Landon lost.
No, I didn't. Okay, I turned in wrong. So it's like, imagine it going like to here. But like you come out like this.
Okay.
So like, let's say this was the entrance. Yeah. Cars come through here. Okay. Nope. Alright, here, I'll show you. So like this is the entrance. You come in from this is the car.
Go in
like that. So you like go in like there and then you do that. But I thought the entrance was over here where we exit. But we exited. I
actually.
And
I guess I'll take a salad.
Oh.
Salad bar is over there.
I don't know.
If it comes
with it. Yeah, it does come with it. I'll be right back.
So like you come in there and that's how you win. I lapped everyone, but apparently, well, I lapped the first. I lapped the last person and the second last person. Technically, you're supposed to do that. I accidentally went that way because I thought it turned in like that. So I basically lost. Even though, with a technicality standpoint, I beat all of you. I lost. Stupid.
Now we're ready. Already got an email back from the second.
Now, boy.
Oh, yeah?
I'll play phone game.
That's awesome.
I've been
really hey. How y'all doing? So, yeah, I took him to beat everyone. It was really cool. I used the boost a lot. If I didn't have the boost, I probably would have lost. But I used the boost a lot.
I'm a good driver. Do you think you would actually let him drive? Or did he slam into you a lot?
I did not. I tried not to slam into anybody.
Oh my god.
It's against the rules. You're not supposed to slam into
anybody.
Remember, I played once before with like my mom and like my cousin. Like there are these people that like rammed into you. It was so annoying. Like it was stupid. It was really fun. There were people just rammed into us. It was really dumb. Woo! I'm gonna do the game later. Still got my $40. I spent like two.
So they're just saying that they'll reach out to you personally for an interview.
What jobs is Saber trying to get?
Bunch of them. That one was for Suntan City.
Also applied here.
I think that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
I'd rather work at Suntan City than here. Okay, it could be too stressful.
Yeah.
You're a cute girl, baby.
He is. He does have a point. He does have a point.
I'm not really that good of a people person. Like, I start to stutter all the time. Like, if I get nerdy. Like, if I get nervous.
You get nerdy? You're already a nerdy.
At least you said it out loud.
I mean, you just cut off. Stuff like that being under your editing, like whenever you don't have anything to talk about?
Nope.
You don't?
I don't know how to edit because I'm bad at YouTube.
Well, I told you I didn't do it.
You did?
The computer on our kitchen table. It's called After Effects.
It is? I didn't know that was downloaded.
Yeah, you take your little USB, you put it in, you open the file on After Effects, and you can edit.
Oh, wow. This video might be edited. Wow.
That must have been in somebody else's bowl.
That's cool though. If I were you, I'd get an egg with it. You had the option to get an egg and all that over
there. Dude, oh yeah, I don't have to hold it. I can set you guys right there. Hi.
Yeah, they brought
it. Hiya, TikTok. Yeah. Halloween. You want? I don't care.
And my mom said that she was just my salad.
I don't have any videos. I don't do videos. I don't like watching.
Where's Jackson? Is there someone?
Hey,
do. Yeah.
After you go get your
oh my gosh. This is gonna be so cool. I can get content. Wow.
Let's not bring that with us.
Okay. Talk.
So we start this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Bring us.
This is salad.
You go up there with, you go right there with that.
Yeah.
Take all your meat, and then after that, you go to that guy standing over there, and then he'll tell you what number to stand at.
Then they give us a plate, and they put it on a plate.
Yeah, because since whenever you get done. All right.
Oh, she was.
Here, guys, take a look at it outside. Pretty amazing. Yeah. As you all know, I'm eating this. It's only the top quality kind of food. So, yeah. On the Malibu Jacks, if you want some good quality food, yeah. Thank you.
I ate a piece of pizza.
Come on. You ate a piece of pizza now, right?
I ate a couple bites of it. It's not that great.
Why is he sad?
He's not feeling very good. I think it got too loud out there for him.
I brought you out another water just in case.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Why do you hate me? Every single time I try to say your name, I talk to you, you like to ignore me. How come?
Also, I say that the common ones, and the boats are the best.
Jack, you want to try this meat? It's some of the best ones around. Just try it one time, please. I mean, actually try it. Go. Why not? Oh, what's wrong? What do you mean you'll know? Wanna go home? He had had to open up his chopsticks to actually use them. Oh. Oh, I'm so hungry.
Oh, that's a little spicy. Egg was a good idea.
I know. My mom convinced me to put some in it. It makes the flavor come out more. I made sure mine was really spicy. I got the crushed red pepper, and I got, what's it called? It's by the buffalo sauce over there. I think, I forgot what it's called. Seen that Bam accidentally double dipped his spoon over there.
What?
Oh, yeah.
What did I do?
I was like, what are you doing? One spoon.
I was confused. I didn't know. Hi.
I'm trying to look up food.
I stole your.
What is this? Great.
Why didn't you want to try mine?
It has noodles.
This is really good, guys. It's really good.
Yourself.
I don't know. Fine. Xavier.
I don't think anybody wants to
be.
Too bad.
Film Michael eat.
Yeah.
Don't film anybody eat.
Fine.
Film me,
because
I'm doing nothing but play. I never get filmed.